percent.
Whose stats? Mine?
Yours, and your accuracy for Widowmaker is a 34.
Yeah, that's just how good I am. Better than you, probably.
Let's see.
Probably better than everybody. Because I'm just so good.
About the same.
I hit every shot as Widowmaker headshot.
I didn't want to play the game anyway. I just wanted to sit here with my friends, talk about dicks.
You guys are freaks.
Yeah, me too. Well, because we'd suck a dick for $1 million. I'd suck it for 30, dude. And that's not a big deal. Not $30, 30,000.
No. Even though that's too low.
No. What is, like, the lowest amount you'd do it for? Like, the absolute lowest?
100,000.
You're crazy.
What about you, Aiden?
We already know how low you'll go, Danny. Pack a gummy bear.
He doesn't even deny it.
Nah, I mean, if like, they'd have to be big gummy bears, dog, and, like, really big bag.
Doesn't even deny it, still.
I would probably go as low as 1,000.
Still doesn't even deny it.
Are you serious?
Yeah, dude.
Alright, well.
Aiden, what about you, dude?
What?
Come on, tell us.
500,000.
500,000?
Mm-hmm. That way I can have some
physical therapy. What if I told you I have 500,000? I'm looking for a good time.
Why are you looking to spend $500,000 on a blowjob when you can go get a prostitute for like 100?
Because I want to spend it on Aiden.
I feel like...
Or should I say Rob?
I wouldn't even... No. I wouldn't even do it.
Why? It's 500,000, Doug.
Nah.
Alright, I probably wouldn't do it for 1,000 now that I think about it, because you guys are looking at me funny.
I mean, you said gummy bears is fine.
It depends. Like, if they flash the money in my face, like, look at all this, I'll be like... you know?
Yeah, you'll be begging for that dick.
I don't know. Huh. I would feel very uncomfortable doing it, and
no, you wouldn't.
I'd be
stop
like,
lying.
Okay, you know what? Now that I think about it, no, I wouldn't do it for 1,000. No.
You have to make eye contact the whole time.
And you have to wink at him every like 10 seconds.
All right. What if the guy filmed it?
No.
You wouldn't do it even for like all the money in the world.
Would he, like, it depends on what he would do with it.
You never know.
No, I would have to know what he's gonna do with it.
I don't want anyone to know that it's a good dick. Aiden, what about you?
What?
If he filmed it, would you still do it?
Nope.
Even for all the money in the world?
I wouldn't even do it.
If I knew, like...
Think of all the good you could do with all that money. Like, donate to charities.
Yeah,
all
you're gonna walk into the charity and they're gonna be like, oh, you're the guy who sucked a dick.
Yeah, they wouldn't even accept it.
No, you make the ultimate sacrifice.
They wouldn't accept it, man. They'd be like, we don't want to associate.
If I knew, like, he was just gonna keep it for himself and spank himself to it, then I'd...
No. If I'm doing it to, like... save or end world hunger or something. I mean, sure. Bad analogy, but seriously, it'd be for a good cause, and I think I could get down with it. You know, get jiggy with it.
You said what now?
You're so gay.
I really think so. You've hit the point where I just like I'm not even.
Can
it.
We pretend this conversation never happened?
No, because I also recorded this one.